American Dream is a 3 million square foot entertainment and retail complex located in East Rutherford, New Jersey. It is the evolution of what bricks and mortar retail is going to become.
We have over 97 systems simultaneously going in that cover the full spectrum of wireless, wired, audiovisual, background music, events, point of sale. What we need is a solution that will be flexible and give us the capacity to change, adapt, and overcome as needs happen.
All of the technology we brought into the building was predicated on as future-proofed as we can make it, try and peek around the corner as best we can.
I was gonna be facing a $3 to $4 million spend just to get fiber out to that, and a 6 to 8 month deployment time factor. The OnGo system showing up when it did, and the ecosystem being the way it was, cut that down to a fraction of the cost in a fraction of the time. The flexibility of being able to do everything from high-end 4K video down to a simplistic sensor on an IoT for an elevator or a stroller just for tracking purposes, as well as the evolution of where 5G is going to truly take it, that gives me the flexibility to pick and choose what goes to the carriers, what stays internally for me, what I'm sharing with my tenants, and how I'm utilizing that spectrum and bandwidth for all the different applications that I can exercise.
Being able to own the network, be able to deploy our own communications without sacrificing any of the guest experience to us was key, and OnGo fit the bill perfectly.
The OnGo solution, in my mind, it's not a substitute for Wi-Fi or cellular, it's a complement to. In simple terms, this is the glue that binds all three of them together.